lot of depends on who he fights.
See, the thing about pay-per-view and guys coming up is you. What made Pacquiao Mayweather so big was you had two fuses on both sides that were high fuses for a long time. So either we have the two high fuses or we have the out of country rival, the Mexicans and the Puerto Rican. We have a rival like that, of course it comes. But he has to find somebody who's a real rival, like they have.
You think the separation of welterweight's going to be a problem?
No, that's not a problem, because now with guys like Welterweight going to fight middleweights, how can you complain?
There's not that.
Crawford's on the ladder side.
That's not what I'm saying. That's not what I'm talking about. If you got a Welterweight going to fight a middleweight, why can't a junior Welterweight going to fight Welterweight? Duh. I mean,
is that what Crawford is facing? There's not that many big names at 140.
That's what the problem is. That's why he had to fight Paul Starr now. Because there are not many big names there.